Hello YouTube, this is Satish. In this video we are going to see on how to design a synchronous counter. The question is, design a synchronous counter with JK flip-flop which follows the following sequence 2, 0, 1, 3, 2. First write them in the binary code. 2 can be written as 1, 0. After 2 comes 0, which is nothing but 0, 0. After 0 comes 1, 0, 1. After 1 comes 3, 1, 1. After 3 comes 2, 1, 0. Write it in this form. And then the next step is you need to know how to write excitation table for JK flip-flop. This is the excitation table for JK flip-flop. And now let us start with our procedure. You need to write totally two states. These are the outputs, present state and next state and inputs. Based on outputs, we are going to write the inputs. Now, the first state is 1, 0, the present state. The next state is 0, 0. I'm sorry for that. And the next state will be the present state for synchronous counter, which is 0, 0, and the next state will be 0, 1. And the next state will be the present state, 0, 1, and the next state is 1, 1. And the next state is, present state is 1, 1, and the next state is 1 and 0. Now, let me identify. We have to only compare Q1 and Q1 terms and then Q0 and Q0 terms. Now, let us see. J1, K1, J0, K0. Now, comparing Q1 terms. 1 and 0 from the excitation table. 1 and 0 is don't care and 1. Now, 0 and 0 from the excitation table is 0 and don't care. 0 and 0 from the excitation table is 0 and don't care. 0 and 1 is 1 and don't care. Next, 0 and 1 is 1 and don't care. 1 and 1 is don't care and 0. 1 and 1 is don't care and 0. 1 and 0 is 1 and 0 is don't care and 0. 1 and 0 is, let me just 1 and 0. 0 and 1, 1 and 1. Don't care and 1. It is don't care and 1. Just write it like this. Now let us go to the designing part. Now you can do this in two ways. One, writing the excitation table, solving the equations and drawing the flip-flop. Now I'm going to teach you a shortcut which you can use in any competitive exams. Now let us do that now. Whenever you are doing this, forget about the next state. Now I need to only consider the present state. Now, 0 and 1. See, from what present state this value is equal, including rows and columns. It should be Q0. One task is completed. Therefore, J1 should be equal to Q0. And next, K1. 1 and 0. Now, 1 and 0, as we can see that it is 0 and 1 in Q0, which is nothing but K1 can be written as Q0 bar. Now, coming to J0. 0 and 1. Let us see which suits this. None other than Q1 suits this. Therefore, J0 is equal to Q1. J0 is equal to, here it is 1 and 0, therefore it is Q1 bar, and K0 is equal to Q1. You can see the places of K0 are same, that is why I have taken K0 as Q1 and J0 as Q1 bar. Now, let us draw the flip-flop now. JK flip flop. Now this is the equation, and let us draw the flip flop now. It's quite difficult for me to hold the camera in one hand and do the flip flop in other hand. I'm sorry for the drawing actually. This will be clock signal. And now J1, K1, J0 and K0, Q1, Q1 bar, Q0, Q0 bar. Now, as you can see, J1 is nothing but Q0. J1 is nothing but Q0. And then, K1 is nothing but Q0 bar. And then J0 is Q1 bar, and then K0 is Q1. This is the flip flop guys, and this is how you need to draw, design a synchronous flip flops. If you have any doubts, please put it in the comment section below and I'll clarify it as soon as possible. That's all for today guys. Have a nice day. Please don't miss this concept as it is very important in each and every competitive exam from IES to GATE. Please concentrate on these things. That's all for today guys. Have a nice day.